All right, it's Thunder Day.
The most excitement, and we're excited for the fireworks to get to watch them.
Yeah, always.
We're excited for the soundtrack, which is going to be great. We'll have exclusively for you. But we're more excited about Tim right now.
America's chief entertaining officer, Tim Laird, with another Thunder cocktail.
Yes, we're creating our own fireworks in a glass. It's fun. It's thematic and easy. And this one, I call my Firecracker, and it really is a great cocktail, delicious. You won't blow anything up with this cocktail, but it is good. But
that's a plus.
So you can safely handle this.
Okay.
but anyway, starts out with your favorite fire liqueur. I'm using Jack Daniel's Tennessee whiskey, fire, that is.
That's about
an
good
ounce
stuff.
And a half of that.
Yeah.
So your favorite fire whiskey, and that's one of mine. 3 ounces of cranberry juice goes in. Boom. A little squeeze of lime just to give it a little flavor. Now, here's an option. If you have some orange bitters, give it a dash. If you don't worry about it. But it's one of those
flexible
things.
Flexible. I like it.
Well, you like it easy. And then give this a good little shake. Love that. This is going to be good. All right, kids. Here we go. Into my glass. And then finally, our garnish. You're going to love this. It's a rosemary spear that emulates a fuse. So we put that in there just like that. And there it is, the Firecracker cocktail.
I like it.
That is beautiful.
And I think it's going to light me up. Let me see. No, just kidding. I'll tell you what, it's an explosion of flavors. The cinnamon, the cranberry, a little bit of that bitters. It is good. Oh, my God.
Now, Tim, I will say, while this is not an actual firecracker and the rosemary sprig, you know, it's very safe to handle, one should wear proper eye protection because that rosemary sprig almost took your eye out. Thankfully, you were wearing goggles.
Yes.
Well, it's nice because it gets to your nose, so you get the scent of it while you're drinking it. You know, it all works together.
Again, it's all fun and games till Tim puts an eye out.
Yeah, we don't want that.
That's right. But I'll tell you what, it is delicious. And you're right, that rosemary smell that goes with the cinnamon. Ah, it's a delicious cocktail. It really is.
Well, we would expect nothing less from you. And this cocktail, as well as several others, are up on our YouTube channel. Just see the video. And I've even made it easier for you. So if you're like, I don't have time to watch the whole video, the whole recipe is in the...
Right in the description there. Yeah. So you can just pull that down. And Tim is the one that got me going with the cinnamon, with the hot Jack Daniels. And the cranberry, because at first I was like,
so
are you sure? Mm. Are you sure about this? And then I had it and I was like, it's like candy. This is.
It's like one of those hot tamales, right?
It does. You shouldn't, but it does. So be ready.
Yeah. I had to pull up the hot toddy recipe in a pinch because, you know, golden pipes are a little rusty.
Yeah.
So you'll find all that up there. And enjoy responsibly and, enjoy those fireworks.
Absolutely. Happy Thunder.